Esperanza School for the Lost. Full circle, eh, Clara? More bad memories than good.
What do you want?
Oye, Dani. Clara's upstairs.
Gracias.
What are you doing?
It's my papa's. I borrowed it.
Ya tú sabes.
I'm done, Tania. No more secret meetings. No more protests. No more friends that just disappear. He's too strong.
So you're gonna just march into the Capitolio and put Daddy's gun to Castillo's head?
No. I'm going to build an army. And then I'm going to put Castillo in the ground. Come with me.
You don't think I can do it? I've seen this, Talia. I've dreamed it.
My mama used to tell me, save the dreams for the rich, fair-skinned Yarens.
Us? We don't get to dream.
We survive. You're not going to free Yara by killing Castillo, rich girl. You have to convince Yara it wants to be free. For all of us.
Clara. Clara. Wanna tell me why you dragged me back to my old orphanage?
He's losing, Danny. Soon we march on the Capitolio. And now, Castillo wants to meet.
You're kidding, right?
I want to know what you think. You've been face to face.
I think Castillo's always two steps ahead. And he's not going to stop unless we put a bullet in his skull.
And then what? We kill his kid too? You had your chance. Why didn't you do it?
Juan had solid intel there was a Castillo up in that hotel.
He just had the wrong one.
You let his kid live, and then Castillo let you walk away from a death sentence.
But the thing is, Danny, you were right. If Yara is going to have a future, his people, our people, we need to coexist. And the point was never to kill Castillo. It was to free Yara. For all of us.
You had already made up your mind, hadn't you? Yara needs a leader, Clara. Not a martyr.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
Thank you.
info.
Going on, Juan.
It's Clara. Gonna just get there. This is D-Day, Danny. Fucking D-Day.
Fuck.
Hell of a view. Too bad the Capitolio building ruins Esperanza.
Juan, what the hell are we doing here?
It's best to hide in plain sight.
What?
I told her not to go. I fucking told her.
Told who, Clara? Juan, what is happening?
He took her, Danny! He fucking took her!
Clara.
Castillo wanted parley. Just the two of them. Said the war was over. Libertad had won. He just wanted an elegant exit. Played right into her fucking head. Castillo's dog smashed our convoy the moment we hit the coast.
Fuck. So what next?
You and me are going to invade El Presidente's private island.
Por favor. No me puedes dejar aquí.
Chechnyans call it the elephant. You cut off the breathing tube, they rat out their own mother. Then they tell you some other fucked up shit. Hey, what's your size?
Supremo on or off.
Every single soldier on that island was handpicked by Castillo, so keep your distance. These are elite killers. You understand?
Ready.
I'll find sniper cover. You hit the house. I had my guess. It's family dinner.
Just leave me at a giant cliff. No problem.
She'll be fine. She's going to be fine.
Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through. Thank you.
don't need more soldiers here.
Hey, you. Hey, keep moving.
Just the key I was looking for. Here we go. Juan, I mean.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Where are you, Clara? Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you?
Okay.
They spotted me.
It's over, Danny.
Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now.
right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay. I'm in position. You need to get past...
Thank you.
I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
Shit. Special forces.
Stop staring. Sit.
Danny, sit down.
My mother
had a rule. No lies at my table. And so, no lies for you. I have acute leukemia. I was diagnosed 13 years ago, but there was a doctor. He promised what we are all so desperate for. Time. But it wasn't enough. Was it Diego?
Papa, I don't want to hear this story.
I needed insurance. But the irony was, I hated kids. But Maria, she had a way with words. And here you are, mijo. 13 years strong. And what happened next, Diego?
The vivero stopped working.
When?
6 months ago.
Ni más han dado condolencias.
No lies at my table! I will be gone, but he will see the vision through, won't you?
Truth or lies?
Always truth.
You're a fucking monster.
Ah, I think that was truth.
Danny, watch my little firefly dance.
You know, when I captured Clara, I thought I had won, but it took my son to show me what was right before my eyes. You are libertad.
I'm just a guerrilla.
No lies at my table.
You're a legend. They tell stories about you.
Come on.
You are their hope. And now
you will become my hope.
You're kidding, right?
And you still don't get it. I told you to leave. This is your fault.
You want her to leave. You will accept the rank of general
in my army.
Hi, Danny Rojas!
Why are you so obsessed with dividing us? True Yarans, fake Yarans! It's one fucking Yara! Let us pick our own future! You're just some sick, dying old man. And you poor kid. Your brain must be so fucked up with his poison.
No eyes on Anton. I'm taking out the kid.
Who are you talking to?
I'm taking the shot.
What? No! Ah!
I get him, Danny?
Juan, Clara's hit! No.
Talk to me, Danny.
She's dead. Juan! Juan!
Danny?
Come mierdas!
Answer the phone, Juan! Hijo de puta! On my way.
I'm clear.
Juan!
What happened, Danny?
We never talked about killing the kid.
What do you care about some fucking rich mocoso in a castle? You think I'm a fucking idiot? You don't care about the goddamn kid. You just don't want La Revolución to end. We had her, Danny.
He wasn't part of the plan.
You are exactly what I said you would be. A junkie. You can't quit. Just like me.
I am nothing like you.
Not yet. Clara is dead. But we have the Eagle's Nest. This is where we'll launch our attack on the capital.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Like it or not, you are Libertad's jefe. So either walk away right now, or lead us to fucking victory.
We never talked about killing the kid.
Where are you going?
To finish what she started. Clara dreamed of this moment. When I met her, I wanted to get the fuck out of Yara. Then she told me what we're fighting for. She explained it really well. Fighting with you has been great, just great. I got your back, you have mine, you know? Even if you're old, if you're young, that's okay too. I like all of you. What I'm trying to say is, we're going to win. I promise.
Shit, you're really bad at this.
Yeah. Wow.
Danny, Clara was a great leader, but there's a reason we joined Libertad. We're with you, jefe. Now, let's take our country back.
Danny, viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Love you, Danny.
We got you, hero.
You look like a bag of shit.
Like looking in the mirror, no?
Get some rest, compay. Be the legend tomorrow.
Señor Presidente, we must consider your safety. Libertad is surrounding the capital.
We need a clear view of the sunrise from here.
Sí, Señor Presidente.
I want yarns to catch the horizon at every intersection.
I have several boats prepared. If we leave now, we can have you and Diego.
This is the wrong design. I said Pereira, not Van Allen. Do not pollute Esperanza with my father's obsession with Art Deco.
Your eye is impeccable, Señor Presidente.
Please, you must listen. At least the boy must be...
Enough! Can you see it? Why can't you see it?
Let's take a look at the plaza again. Something modernist, like Genere.
Here we go, Danny.